सेकेंड सेशन रो कार्यक्रम आरंभ करिवु। प्रथमे ये कार्यक्रम रो प्रथमे आमर रामकृष्ण मिशन स्कूल रो जड़े छात्री कुमारी विष्णुप्रिया संगीतरा स्वामीजी को चिकागो एड्रेस को आवृत्ति करिवे।
Respected Maharaj and audience, I am going to recite some portion of the famous Chicago address delivered by Swami Vivekananda on 11 September 1893. Sisters and brothers of America, it fills my heart with joy unspeakable to rise in response to the warm and cordial welcome which you have given us. I thank you in the name of most ancient order of monk in the world. I thank you in the name of mother of religion, and I thank you in the name of millions and millions of human beings of all classes and sects. My thanks also to some of the speakers on this platform who, referring to the delegates from the Orient, have told you that these men from far off nation may well claim the honor of bearing to different land in the idea of toleration. I am proud to belong to a religion which has taught the world both tolerance and universal acceptance. We believe not only in universal toleration, but we accept all religions as true. I am proud to tell you that we have gathered in our bosom the purest remnant of the Israeliti who came to the southern India and took refuge with us in the very year in which their holy temple was shattered to pieces by Roman tyranny. I am proud to belong to a religion which has sheltered and still fostering the grand Zoroastrian nation. I will quote to Vyathan some portion of a hymn which I remember to have repeated in my earliest childhood, which was repeated by millions of human beings. As different streams having their sources, though different paths, which men take though different tendencies, various take though appear, crooked or straight, all lead to thee. The present convention, which is one of the most august assembly ever held, is in itself a vindication, a declaration to the world with the wonderful doctrine preached in Gita, whosoever comes to me through whatsoever from, I reach him. All men are struggling, take the path which in the end lead to me. Sectarianism, fanaticism, bigotry and its horrible descendants have long possessed in this beautiful art. They have filled the art with violence and drenched it often and often with human blood, destroyed civilization and sent whole nation to despair it. Had it not been for these horrible demons, human society would be far more advanced than it is now. But the time is come, and I fervently hope that the bell that tolled this morning in the honor of this convention may be the death knell of all persecution, of all uncharitable feelings between persons, of all fanaticism with the sword or with the pen, of all uncharitable feelings between persons wending their way to the same goal. Thank you.